can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. My pack is full. Thank you. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. My inventory is full. My pack is full. I can't carry anymore. The trap! I can't carry anymore. Inventory is full. Thank you. can't carry anymore. My pack is full.
You have gained experience.
I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. My inventory is full. Can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. My inventory is full. The trash! My pack is full.
I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the Guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Hordrak's heart, after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Ordrak's heart could destroy all Ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The Alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Asperian Enclave and plan your next move.
You have a new quest.